I'm interested in trying to win the 2008 Open. I'm not interested in defending the 2007. It was very special to win one last year, and once you've won one, you've got that feeling you want more of it. I was happy with my preparation up to Saturday, but I injured my wrist Saturday evening, so I haven't hit a shot since then, and I don't really know whether I'm going to hit a shot over the next 2 days.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down, the whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out, he's choking how, everybody's choking now, the clock's run out, time's up, over, plow, snap back to reality.
And, it is just really brutal out there.
Riding the wind, and it's long.
Be going in today, into tomorrow. It was a different win last year, you know. I'm coming from behind with nothing to lose. Tomorrow, a different experience, but certainly some confidence in the fact that I'm defending the opener.
On the team from Ireland, the defending champion, Padraig Harrington.
Great players hit great shots when they need them most.
I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed.
Absolutely perfect, gentlemen. He proved us wrong. He flew it right on the green. Right to left, or with the wind blowing hard left to right, which would be strongest.
Yes.
He figured it out.
He's taking a chance here.
He's got it up in the air. Just barely carried it. What a shot.
And up on the profiteer as well. An amazing shot by Harrington.
Wow. General, that's as good as I've seen in a long time. That was a terrific play.
Right at it.
I said it to my caddy before, there's no better experience than coming down the 18th at the Open on a weekend. Well, I told a lie. There was a better experience. Leading and winning the tournament is a better experience coming down with the galleries full and cheering for you.
It'll be par, it'll be a four-shot win, and Irish eyes are smiling again at the Open Championship. Back-to-back, Harrington champion golfer of the year.